and the strength now, Shelton Benjamin. No way, trying to hoist up, deadlift Aleister Black.
I told you this Shelton Benjamin's something else.
Oh, center of the ring.
Tell you, Shelton Benjamin got some power in those punches. Look out.
Springboard Black able to land on his feet, and again, both these superstars staring a hole in one another, but now the strikes of Aleister Black. First going to the body.
Oh, man.
What a sharp elbow. And Aleister Black, who has been trying to have someone pick a fight with him. Shelton Benjamin right now going toe to toe, but what a jumping knee by Aleister Black. And now it's Shelton Benjamin who's rocked.
Uh-oh. We've seen this before.
King, you know what's to follow. Black Mass! Lights out, Aleister Black puts away Shelton Benjamin.
Here is your winner, Aleister Black!
Uh-oh! That's Buddy Murphy!
I thought it was Shelton Benjamin. No, Shelton's still out, but Buddy Murphy is in the ring all over Aleister Black now.
And we mentioned Buddy Murphy, Aleister Black, the personal rivalry between these two.
Knock it off, Buddy.
And all that frustration, all that rage coming out in Buddy Murphy now. Murphy now, look out!
Man.
Buddy Murphy on top of Aleister Black. And we talk about AJ Styles sending a message to Randy Orton by playing mind games. King, Buddy Murphy's just taking it right to Aleister Black.
I don't know if this is about playing any mind games. This is about just kicking
somebody's butt. Another knee under the jaw. King, Aleister Black's out.
Yeah, I think he just knocked Aleister Black's lights out. Now what? Oh, boy.
Now what, I mean.
Murphy's saying it's over, but apparently to Buddy Murphy, this is far from over. Oh, look at this. What's that reminiscent of?
I can beat you! Aleister!
Oh!
Good grief! Oh, man.
Let's go get it out of here.